This is a bill that amends Penal Law Section 22105 and a section of the Alcoholic Beverage and Control Law, Section 65C. It relates to underage possession of alcohol and also the simple possession of marijuana. What's happening is that this doesn't change the existing penalties that are in the law right now for these charges, but it does provide that a person who doesn't appear before the court and complete their sentence, it gives the courts an additional power of how to deal with somebody that just doesn't do what they are supposed to do. The problem has been that there have been a significant number of persons that are charged with these offenses, and they either just don't show up when they're given an appearance ticket, they don't pay their fine when a judge fines them, they don't get an alcohol evaluation or complete treatment if that's the recommended sentence, or they don't perform their community service if that's the sanction that's imposed by the court. And the way the state of the law exists right now is there's absolutely nothing that a judge can do to enforce a person's appearance or to make sure that they complete the sentence if they do appear. This bill would provide for an additional fine of up to $250 for failure to appear or complete the sentence, whether it's paying a fine, getting the treatment that's been recommended and ordered by the court, or performing your community service. This is both a problem at the treatment level and also just a lack of respect for the courts. Throughout the state, this is a bill that has come to the attention of a lot of the magistrates, not only from my area in Western New York, but Long Island, the rest of upstate, New York City, and also not only from the magistrates, but from the drug treatment providers where these people are sent to go and they don't go. So basically what this does is just provides some additional enforcement to those few people that are not either showing up in court or abiding by the sentence, whether it be community service, drug evaluation or treatment, or fine.